play some of my favorite jams on the keys.